now to a health alert. The Onondaga County Health Department says it has found the West Nile virus at two locations. Two mosquito pools testing positive. One at Onondaga Lake Park, the other at a trap along Belle Isle Road in the town of Geddes. This is the first finding of the virus so far this year. The county health commissioner says that while mosquito counts are low, it's still important to protect yourself from mosquito bites. We've got some important tips for you at localsyr.com.